23 expelled Russian diplomats and their families have left London for Moscow after the UK declared them persona non grata. The diplomats were expelled by UK Prime Minister Theresa May over a nerve toxin attack on former double agent Sergei Skripal and his daughter Yulia. British Prime Minister had claimed that these officials were in fact spies working under diplomatic cover and given them a week's time to head home.